That Attorney General Kihara Kariuki has 7 days to give the court his written opinion on the recent continued disobedience of court orders by the state in the case of the blocked return of lawyer Miguna Miguna. Justice John Mativo, in his order, termed the disregard of court orders as a serious corrosive force that can erode the rule of law. The government has been cited for repeatedly failing to comply with orders directing to facilitate Miguna's unconditional re-entry into the country. Miguna was blocked from flying into the country by two airlines last Tuesday after his return from Canada, where he was deported. The government, which issued a red alert on the lawyer, says he must apply for a new passport if he is to access the country.